Hello everyone, and welcome to On Frame Channel, the place where we uncover how our daily tools are made. The Audi Q4 e-tron, a fully electric compact SUV, represents Audi's commitment to sustainability and cutting-edge electric vehicle EV technology. The manufacturing process of the Q4 e-tron is a meticulously planned operation that reflects Audi's dedication to precision engineering, environmental responsibility, and innovation. From the initial design to the final assembly, each step in the fabrication process is a testament to the company's commitment to delivering a high-quality electric vehicle. 1. Conceptualization and design. The journey of the Audi Q4 e-tron begins in Audi's design studios, where engineers and designers collaborate to craft a vehicle that blends style, aerodynamics, and efficiency. During this stage, virtual prototypes of the Q4 e-tron are created using advanced software to simulate performance, energy efficiency, and aerodynamics. The sleek aerodynamic lines of the Q4 e-tron, along with its bold front grille and distinctive LED lighting, are developed to enhance the vehicle's range and aesthetic appeal. Every detail, from the interior layout to the placement of the battery pack, is considered for both practicality and sustainability. 2. Material sourcing. Sustainability is a key aspect of the Q4 e-tron's manufacturing process. Audi places a strong emphasis on using recycled and environmentally friendly materials throughout the production. The vehicle's body incorporates high-strength steel and lightweight aluminum, reducing weight and improving efficiency. Audi also focuses on sourcing these materials responsibly, often relying on suppliers who meet strict environmental and ethical standards. The use of recycled plastics in the interior components and eco-friendly upholstery made from recycled materials further underscores Audi's green initiative. TUS 3. Battery production. One of the most critical components of the Audi Q4 e-tron is its battery pack, which powers the electric drivetrain. The Q4 e-tron's battery is produced at specialized facilities where lithium-ion cells are carefully assembled into battery modules. Audi uses advanced cooling systems to ensure the battery operates efficiently and safely under various driving conditions. Each cell is rigorously tested for energy capacity and durability before being integrated into the battery pack. The pack itself is designed to be lightweight and compact, while still providing the vehicle with an impressive range of up to 520 kilometers, depending on the variant. 4. Stamping and body construction. Once the materials have been sourced, the production of the Audi Q4 e-tron's body begins. This process involves the stamping of large sheets of aluminum and steel to create the various body panels, including the doors, roof, and chassis. Audi utilizes massive stamping presses that apply thousands of tons of pressure to shape the metal panels precisely. Once stamped, the individual panels are welded and bolted together in an automated process that ensures consistent quality and precision. Robots equipped with laser welding tools and high-strength adhesives join the body parts together, forming a rigid and lightweight structure. The use of laser welding not only ensures strong bonds, but also contributes to the vehicle's aerodynamic efficiency by reducing gaps and seams that could create drag. Five, painting. After the body shell is assembled, it moves to the painting section of the factory. Audi's paint process involves multiple stages to ensure a flawless finish. First, the body is thoroughly cleaned and primed to prevent corrosion. Next, layers of paint are applied, followed by a clear coat that adds a glossy finish and protects the vehicle from environmental elements. The paint process is highly automated, with robots applying each coat evenly for a perfect finish. Thank you. Audi takes great care in ensuring the process is environmentally friendly, utilizing water-based paints and a recycling system that captures excess paint to minimize waste. The use of a low-emission paint process aligns with the company's overall focus on sustainability in the Q4 e-tron's production. 6. Powertrain assembly. With the body painted and ready, the next step is the assembly of the powertrain, which includes the electric motors, battery, and electronic systems that control the Q4 e-tron's performance. Audi uses a dual-motor setup in some variants of the Q4 e-tron, providing all-wheel drive and improved handling. These motors are meticulously assembled using high-precision tools and are tested multiple times throughout the process to ensure optimal performance. The electric drivetrain is integrated into the vehicle's platform, which is based on Volkswagen Group's MEB, Modular E-Antriebsbaukasten architecture, designed specifically for electric vehicles. The battery is installed underneath the floor, lowering the vehicle's center of gravity for improved stability while maximizing cabin and cargo space. The powertrain assembly also involves the installation of regenerative braking systems, which help recover energy during braking to extend the Q4 e-tron's range. 7. Interior and electronics assembly. While the powertrain is being assembled, the interior of the Q4 e-tron is also taking shape. The dashboard, seats, and other interior components are produced using sustainable materials, including recycled plastics and synthetic fabrics. The design of the cabin emphasizes both comfort and advanced technology, featuring Audi's signature virtual cockpit, a digital instrument cluster that provides real-time information on the vehicle's performance, navigation, and entertainment systems. Audi also equips the Q4 e-tron with advanced infotainment and driver assistance systems, such as the MMI, multimedia interface, touch display, and Audi's suite of safety features, including adaptive cruise control, lane keeping assist, and automated emergency braking. These systems are installed during the interior assembly, where technicians carefully integrate wiring and electronic components into the vehicle's design. 8. Final assembly. Once the powertrain and interior are in place, the final assembly of the Q4 e-tron begins. The vehicle's wheels, glass, lights, and exterior trim are added at this stage, and the completed body is mated to the chassis. The fully assembled vehicle is then subjected to a series of quality control checks to ensure that all systems are functioning correctly. 9. Testing and quality control. Before any Audi Q4 e-tron leaves the factory, it undergoes rigorous testing to verify its performance, safety, and durability. Each vehicle is subjected to a series of tests, including high-speed runs, simulated road conditions, and environmental tests that expose the vehicle to extreme temperatures and weather conditions. In addition to these dynamic tests, Audi also conducts extensive inspections of each vehicle's fit and finish, ensuring that everything from the paintwork to the alignment of body panels meets the company's high standards. The battery, electric motors, and onboard electronics are also tested to ensure they deliver the expected range, power, and efficiency. 10. Sustainable manufacturing practices. Throughout the entire production process of the Audi Q4 e-tron, sustainability is at the forefront. Audi's factory in Zwickau, Germany, where the Q4 e-tron is produced, is powered entirely by renewable energy. This aligns with Audi's broader goal of achieving carbon-neutral production by 2025. The factory also employs advanced recycling systems to reduce waste and water consumption, further minimizing the environmental impact of manufacturing the Q4 e-tron. Number 11, delivery and market launch. Once the Q4 e-tron passes all quality checks, it is prepared for shipment to dealerships around the world. Audi ensures that the vehicle arrives at customers' doors in perfect condition, continuing their focus on excellence from the factory floor to the end user. Stay tuned to our channel for more updates on the latest automotive innovations, and let us know your thoughts on our video in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to keep up with the future of driving. Until next time, drive safe and dream big.